Alrighty. Well, Mac. Any another one? Probably be some more Plunitsude 2 Electric Boogaloo. Gonna be jumping back onto ye olden. Yielding directive grinding. And all that fun stuffs. What's the plan today for now? Just some Plunitsude. After that, no idea. It'll depend on how long Planetside 2 goes for tonight. Hit instant action and see where we go.
Alert, enemy heavy in the area.
Stay alert, enemy heavy nearby.
Know how long I'll go for with Planetside though. We'll see if they maybe an alert pops in the next, 30 minutes or so or something like that. There's like one shot away.
Imminent success is all but assured.
Did it just go from like 15 minutes back up to 20? Or not minutes, but seconds? Did it just like reset the timer or something? Just blazed it all. I just blazed it all. My birthday, and it's... Oh. You got lit on your birthday, and it just... And you're so freaking high AF. And you... Really embracing that freedom lifestyle here. I keep on hitting D and E to fucking lean. Like I'm still playing Stalker or some bullshit. Aw, man. Fucking camping cunt. I remember when Coyote got fucking high when we were streaming Smite. He asked me to delete the VOD though because he didn't want that going up on YouTube. I saved the clips though. The clips are still like on the clip compilation and stuff for that month. But he asked me to delete the full VOD, so... Sadly, we cannot relive Coyote Kittens playing Smite. The best we got is a couple clips of it. So resist the side damage right now because it's had an emission combined with a psi storm.
Have extra ammunition here.
Thank you. Colossus tank! No, I was looking at the Colossus tank. Leave me alone. Was also blazed, what? Also, you know, only took me like 15 minutes to get my first kill of the fucking stream. Casually. Okay, how do we not have a Sunder over here already? Come on!
Generator stabilized.
Nobody doesn't, apparently nobody wants to bring a Sunderer over, so that's great. Maybe she inhaled some of the smoke and got high too. Joint Combat doesn't want to bring me anywhere new. As long as that's the best we're gonna get. Okay, I guess you're going to just a completely different base. That's cool. Sure, let's go over here. Alright, thanks. Nice. Play something? I don't know. I don't feel like playing Risk of Rain right now. And that's like the only thing we got, right? And that's like the I don't feel like playing Worst of Reigns, though. Oh my god, I suck at shooting dumbfire, and I just get immediately fucked. Cool. Alrighty. Now they're just gonna go right across the base and blow this thunder up. I don't feel like doing multiplayer XCOM right now. Multiplayer XCOM is kind of cancerous. I don't want to have to disable my mods and screw up my character pool and then have to deal with resetting my entire character pool over again. If I wasn't mid-campaign, then maybe, but considering that I'm still mid-campaign, I don't want to screw up my character pool by disabling mods, because if you disable mods and boot up the game, your character pool is, like, reset. To, like, default voice packs and default armor, and you have to remake every single character over again. And that's fucking tedious. And I highly doubt you'd want to play fucking Halo. I highly doubt you'd want to play Halo again, so... One v1 Mountain Blade Bannerlord. Let me just throw up real quick. I gotta be right back. I gotta go throw up. I probably want to do the Halo campaigns before I do Spartan Ops, but I don't feel like playing Halo at all right now.
success is all but assured.
Mountain Blade combat is fun in single player. I highly doubt I'd enjoy multiplayer, because I'm not good at the combat in Bannerlord, so I'd probably get my ass kicked with multiplayer, which is why I don't really feel like doing that. And this fight just got... No, wait, we have another Sunderer up here.
Enemy flash spotted.
Haven't even played Bannerlord for like 2-3 weeks at this point. Almost a month, pretty much, at this rate. Shotgun, shucklefuck. And no, we still have Sunderers up, surprisingly. Why you said 1v1, then maybe. Oh, get lost. I don't know. I just haven't been feeling... If I can stop being interrupted, that'd be nice. Gotcha. Anyway, this fight is now finally killed because we don't have any more Sunderers. I don't know, I just kind of lost interest in Bannerlord over the past few weeks, I guess. Just haven't been really feeling like playing it. Probably just a big farm fest. Probably won't be able to get anything down here. No point in sticking around. Okay. Please just let me redeploy. Just see a fucking Sunderer go flinging off.
Use a ride.
Oh, shouldn't have even accepted that revive. Man, I was like 2 seconds away from respawning at the router. I should have just respawned at the router. Now I have to wait fucking 14 seconds again. That was dumb. And they destroyed the router now, of course. Really makes everything better. I mean, I can barely stand the smell of legal cigarettes. I don't think I'd be able to stand the smell of weed. I don't think I'd ever smoke weed. Just the smell is disgusting enough. True, edibles do exist. There is always that. One of my coworkers at work who also smokes a lot to help deal with, like, you know, pains and being sore from, like, doing, I can't remember if it's boxing or some sort of other professional fighting that he does in his free time. And he uses weed to, like, help deal with the pain a lot. And also to just, you know, like, recreational as well, but he's also been trying to, like, recommend edibles to me. Get me to try it at least once. Get me to genius. Well, I can't exactly remember what it is. Can't exactly remember what, you know, like, exactly what it is, but he does one of those. One of that, those types of things. Jesus Christ, not even a single kill, that's a shame. Basically, what even killed this? There's like nothing here. What? Well, I definitely don't want to become reliant on it and addicted to it. That's one thing I definitely want to avoid.
Oh.
I mean, that's you, right? I don't know how I would react to it, right? That's the thing. I don't know how I would react to it. So I don't want to take the chance of becoming addicted to it. Drug addiction's no joke. So I don't want to risk doing that, being addicted to it, so...
Facility is ours.
Cyberpunk 2076. Is that a... Fallout 76, Cyberpunk 76, God. Alert incoming. We'll see how long it is. Okay, I'm going the right way, kind of. Nobody else seems to be going this way. Okay, here we go. It's everyone's favorite base. Alright, now we're in 3 minutes. Ah! Oh, killed by a basic mag shot. How disappointing. No, ran out of ammo! That's a shame. Our sender got destroyed. That's lame. That looked like it was going to be a pretty fun fight. Probably a farm fest. Guess we'll go over here. Or I guess we'll just be camped by a lightning, by a bunch of lightnings. Person behind me. Fuck off. Alright, that's just a farm fest. Man, all the good fights are being immediately shot down. This is lame.
Victory has not eluded us. Fight harder.
Knife didn't register.
Of the facility is unacceptable.
I am in your debt.
Fail, Vanu. You fail yourself.
Hey man, I'm only in it for the fancy directive grinds.
Hostile medic located.
Spotted an enemy heavy.
Fuck, I'm high. Really? I couldn't tell. That grenade just comes shooting right back out. Or was that like a fucking... Just seeing master of acting, you're not high.
Of the facility is unacceptable.
Why did I just lose that point, that spawn point? The hell, I'm literally in the base right beside it. God, the spawn system's horrible. If any criticism I have of Planetside 2 is that the spawn system is completely inconsistent. Freaking spawn points popping up and disappearing while you're looking at them. Spawn points suddenly resetting their spawn timers and shit.
Hostile lightning tank spotted.
Oh, you're lucky I'm such a bad shot. Boy, this is very loud. Jesus! Out of freedom, shoot their guns while they're high. Maybe they're just always high and they... But, you know what? Maybe they train while they're high. So they're used to shooting while they're high. They're just so high all the time that they just do everything while they're high. It fits freedom perfectly, doesn't it? Freedom actually enforces a strict 24/7 high policy while they're, while they're on the job. You're not allowed to be sober when you're a part of Freedom, ever. And that's how they, get over it, right? If they just train high, they'll be used to shooting high. That's so big-brained, bro. I don't know why Shrelock had to go through the whole thing of getting the fucking side null helmet from the fucking ecologist. He could have just, joined Freedom, and then he would have been fine, because he would have been so high the fucking Brain Scorcher wouldn't have been able to do anything to him. Right? It's a lot... It would be a lot less expensive and a lot less time consuming because he just hangs out and joins Freedom for a week and then he's perfectly fine. I don't know why he had to go through the whole fucking ecologist thing. And he wouldn't have had to worry about his side protection being turned off, and then he wouldn't have been brainwashed into joining the monolith at the end of whatever one it was. I think it was called fucking call it Chernobyl, Shadow Chernobyl, when I can't remember which one it was, but he wouldn't have had to worry about his side protection being turned off. Because the side protection would have been the weed in his pocket. Like, come on, man. Like, come on. Isn't it obvious? You can't get your mind fucked by the sea consciousness if your mind's already fucked up by a fucking pound of weed. Player, aha, your side protection is disabled. Strylock pulls out a green Uno reverse card.
You've proven worthy of Vanu's legacy.
In a mission, quick, take cover. Whee! No! Lame.
Imminent success is all but assured. A truly stalwart defense.
Oh, I still got killed by his fucking shit. Oh no! Oops. Damn it. Fucking trigger happy right now. Couldn't even kill a single person there.
Victory is at hand.
Okay. Guess I'll die.
The facility is secure. Excellent work.
Thank you. What the hell? What the hell? What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? What is happening? What the fuck? Why am I being pushed around? It wasn't for the friendly running in front of me. I might have actually been able to do something there. Oh, hello there. Oh, come on, I hit E. Fuck off. I still got launched, apparently. Just saw an enemy medic. Very useful respawn. No, I was buying cover. Really? 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 Fucking noob. Can't even fucking do anything without pulling a max.
The Terran Republic has taken the facility.
What? I didn't hit G. What the fuck? Get rammed, I guess.
is with you. You're not faulted. You are better than this. Show them!
Yeah.
way that tiny little wall was going to protect me from anything.
The Terran Republic has taken the facility.
What are the odds of that happening? Dang it.
Thank you.
Fuck! I thought it was on the roof. Fuck. What the?
I find your efforts lacking.
And they're fucking protected by that stupid bubble. What the? Oh, I'm such a bad shot at range. Come on.
Terran Republic has taken the facility.
Sunders got destroyed. Next fight, I guess. That's probably just a fucking farm fest right there. Apparently it's the only place the fucking instant action's gonna take me. Kill got hella stolen. Is this guy gonna get up or what?
Deal with it.
success is all but assured. Foes will know the will of Banco.
All right, well, since that got us to 860 kills, I think I'm gonna be done with the directive, I guess, and I guess I'm waiting to respawn until this thing hits. Destroyed, so I guess I'll swap bases. And this looks like it's just a farm fest.
Enemy engineer in the area.
Enemy heavy nearby.
How the hell did I not kill you? Get fucking lost. Come on! Damn! If I was like 2 steps closer, I would have fucking hit him.
In on victory.
Man, I wish I could stab somebody and actually live after. Instead of just being able to stab them as I get killed. Oh, come on.
With you. Do not
man, they say hit detection with bullets is horrible. Fucking power knives is worse. Alright, guess I'm going right back in. Oh, come on. Get up there. Basic mantle ability, my friend. Basic mantle ability. Come on. Is it that fucking difficult to fucking program a fucking mantle mechanic? Come on.
Our foes will know the will of Argo.
Shields. And of course it's taking me 15 seconds to spawn there. Oh, Sandro just got killed. Okay then. That not register. I saw the impact. I saw the fucking impact. God damn it. I saw the fucking. dang. In the Thunderer, please. Dream of flight, am I right? Gotta love just dicking around with a power knife for the last like 10 minutes of an alert. I burn! Fire hot owl! I'm guessing Green just fucking passed out or something. Let's just log out for now. And since Green just fucking passed out, then I guess, I mean, I know I said I wasn't interested in playing Bannerlord multiplayer, but I guess I can't exactly knock it till I try it, but since Green isn't here anymore, I guess I'll just fucking, I don't know, go play Stalker or something. Something like that. Maybe some Planetside, not Planetside, XCOM.